Raven, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father.
What's that?
It's a wall.
It's a door.
No, it's a bridge.
No, it's not.
Push it. Push it. Push it down.
What do you think will happen?
Come on.
Come on. Push it.
She did it.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Something's different.
Something's changed.
What's different?
Can you see?
It's funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? But once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there. with her eyes. However hard she tried. Begged. For seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too. Stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth.
Look how much it's changed.
Break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
To another world that looks the same but feels different. An imposter world where the forest itself is watching.
Another gate.
Another gate? You know what to do. Stay back.
You have to open it.
It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen. Don't open it.
You can do it.
Don't.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Ravens.
Where is he? It's all your fault.
last winter, before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gelt. Some, like Truth, become gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senua, purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
She can get up now.
She can get up now.
What's happening? She can get up now.
She can get up.
Must be
magic.
Dark
magic.
A trick.
Velraven.
Tricking her.
Velraven. How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
Velraven's magic. It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion. Picture fear, and we think of a shadow in the woods, a creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning, a deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here. them. Finish this. End their overwhelming.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
She can't go in there.
Behind that?
Valravn, he's there.
She can't go in.
Has to find another route.
Druth says there's always another route.
Find a way, Senua. Go round, Senua.
Find your own path.
There's a different way.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything, turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
song. Valravn. Valravn's song. It's over here. It's over here.
Is that? It's over there. No, it's here. There's two. Which one?
Listen, focus. Listen.
It's magic. It's magic. It's an illusion. She's been in the forest like this before.
This reminds her of somewhere. The forest.
Where? Which forest? The forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left Dean.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian. She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian. But it didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.